of the River Wine Petition. Thank you for that welcome. My name is Susan Farnum. Yes, I am from Rimo Waini. I grew up from a very tender age in Kitty. I can relate to many issues that are better today that young people faced 5, 6 years ago. And let me just take you down memory lane for 1 minute. Just last night, some friends and I were talking name. Yeah, we just stood up. We saw politics, man, you know, that's a tight little clique. We know everything that's going on. So just last night, we were having a conversation about where we were to where we are now. And let me tell you about the views of the young people in this community. The young men reminded me about the time Roger Khan used to run things in this country. When by a certain time, when you save a certain care pass or a certain time is around 9 o'clock, was the time. You're in your house, you're locked up tight, you can't walk, you're frightened to go anywhere. That does not happen today. Today we are safer in our streets, we can go to the shop at 10 o'clock when it closes or after that. So we need to vote this government back in. So we want people to know that the young people is behind this coalition. Of my peers, and let me speak to about my peers because these are the young people I relate with on the regular. It is hard for us to study in this country, and yes, there was a time it was free education. They call our leader dictator, but which dictator educates their people for free? No dictator does that. If any dictator is Bar Jack Dio, he took away free education from the university from us. And I learned that old age pension at that time was what, $7,000 something? What is that today? $20,000! And that is what caring governments do. They take care of their people. And this government will continue to do that. I read on the same pension issue an article in the Guyana Standard, which is a PPP newspaper. Yeah, it's mind the business then. And was asking him about the hardships and so forth. And the gentleman was very honest. He said, under this government, although he was trying to be vindictive, he said that because of his old age pension, he can take care of his son who was taken off of the sugar estate and his grandchildren. And they all benefit from the 5B project as their children go to school, get their breakfast and their hot meal at lunch before they come home in the afternoon. So the PPP got nothing on me. Even their people know what's going on.